and give a warm welcome to our friends coming all the way from Hurricane, Utah, the Tigers of Hurricane High School. For tonight's coin toss, we have number 7, Brock Simpson, number 69, Michael Kimmel, number 6, Cole Montgomery, and number 9, Roman Kaywood. Cottonwood has won the coin toss. They will defer to the second half. Hurricane High School will kick the opening kickoff. Cottonwood will defend the north end zone. This rainy weather. Let's enjoy some Cottonwood football. Let's cheer them on. Hurricane will start on the 32-yard line, first and 10. Penalty Cottonwood, kicking ball out of bounds. 5-yard penalty. Start on the 37-yard line. Number 23 with a big carry. Pushed out of bounds by number 9. Roman Kaywood. Pass incomplete. Second and 10 from the 41-yard line. Hurricane push out of bounds by number 6, Cole Montgomery. It'll be first down for Hurricane High School. Hand off. Tackle down by number 69 for Cottonwood, Michael Kimmel. Fumble recovery, number 9. Flag on the play. Holding Hurricane. Penalty is declined. Resume of play, third down.
Hurricane
Pass number 5, complete. Tackled by number 7, Brock Simpson. Push out of bounds. That will be a first down for Hurricane High School. And off to number 23 for Hurricane High School. Tackled by number 6, James Cole. Correction, tackled by Cole Montgomery. That'll be second down and 4 from the 15-yard line. Hand off again to number 23. Tackled by number 69, Michael Kimmel. Number 5 on the handoff. Down at the 3-yard line. Tackled by number 60, Luke Davis. Ball driven all the way back. That's a 1-yard loss for Hurricane High School. Hand off to number 23 for a Hurricane touchdown. With 7:15 left in the first quarter, we have Hurricane High School 6. And the extra point is good. That's Hurricane High School 7, Cottonwood High School 0, with 7:15 left in the first quarter. Receiving for Cottonwood, number 29, Parker Stursons, number 1, Jamal Lomax. Reception by number 33, Julian Sanderson. Brings us to the 41-yard line. First and 10 for your Cottonwood Colts. There's a flag on the play. Carry by number 20, Jackson Martinez. False start, Cottonwood. 5-yard penalty. That'll be 2nd and 15 from the 36-yard line. 1st down and 15 from the 36-yard line. Carry again by number 20, Jackson Martinez. There'll be no gain on the play. 2nd down. Bullet by number 7, Brock Simpson, to number 4, Kalen Gray. Push out of bounds at the 47-yard line. That'll be Cottonwood, 3rd down. 3rd down and 4. Fumbled snap. Recovered by number 7, Brock Simpson. That'll be 4th down from the 36-yard line. Hurricane punt, tackled by number 1, Jamal Lomax. First down for Hurricane on the 27-yard line. Handoff number 22 for Hurricane High School. Brought down at the 30-yard line. It'll be second down. Pass reception, number 5, Hurricane High School, brought down by number 8, Nick Bean. That'll bring up third down for Hurricane High School, third down and 7. Correction, third down and 1 from the 36-yard line. And off to number 7 for Hurricane High School. That'll be no gain for Hurricane High School. Brings up fourth down. Fumble on the play, recovered by Hurricane High School's number 15. Brings it to the 35-yard line for Hurricane High School. Incomplete, broken up by number 29, Parker Stersons. Hand off to number 1 for Hurricane High School. Brought down at the 30-yard line.
Let's go, defense! 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 Let
That'll be touchdown, Hurricane High School. Kick is no good for Hurricane High School. And with 1:59 left in the first quarter, that's Hurricane High School 13, your Cottonwood Colts 0. Ladies and gentlemen, this time I'd like to thank our lovely sponsors, ABD's Haircuts and Sander Tanning with Jason. We'd also like to thank our friends at Johansson Heating. That's number 14 on the carry, Aiden Cage. We'll start at the 20-yard line. Start at the 22-yard line and first and 10. Big quarterback carry by number 7, Brock Simpson. They'll bring up 2nd and 7 on the 25-yard line. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by number 4, Caitlin Gray. With an amazing pass by number 7, Brock Simpson. Extra point is good by Gustavo Perez. And with that, we have that 75-yard carry. Cottonwood at 7 on the board. With 1:05 left in the first quarter, we have our friends from Hurricane 13, Cottonwood 7. Hurricane High School brought down by number 35, Luciano Greco. That'll be Hurricane High School's ball at the 21-yard line, first and 10. Number 23 on the carry, brought down by number 10, Curtis Strop. Pass incomplete. Tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. Flag on the field. Personal foul, Hurricane. That'll be a 15-yard penalty on Hurricane. That'll be second down. Long pass incomplete, broken up by number 1, Jamal Lomax. And there's a flag on the play. Hold on, Hurricane. Penalty is declined. And at the end of the first quarter, we have Hurricane High School 13, Cottonwood 7. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Cottonwood High School wants to recognize our great community partnership with Intermountain Healthcare. Daniel Freelander's here on the sideline taking great care of your athletes, so go Colts! Intermountain Sports Medicine, we've got you covered. And they are proud to support and partner with Cottonwood High School Athletics. Daniel Freelander is also the team of healthcare specialists, and they do indeed have you covered with world-class sports medicine. No matter the sport, their team of specialists are here to help your athletes perform at their highest level. Intermountain Sports Healthcare specializes in treating all the athletes and training them for all individuals at all levels. For more information, go to intermountainsportsmed.org. Fumble, Hurricane recovers. And they keep possession. First and 10, Hurricane. Flag on the play. A five-yard penalty, first and 10, 5-yard penalty for a false start against Hurricane. That'll be timeout, Hurricane High School. Ladies and gentlemen, on tonight's, we want to thank Sandler Training with your friend Jason Crawford, as well as our friends at Kimmel Construction and Toro taking care of your Colts. Tackled by number one, Jamal Lobax. Carried by number one of Hurricane High School. Gain of 4 on the play. Brings up second down and 11. Pass incomplete by number 9 for Hurricane High School. Again broken up by number 1, Jamal Lomax. That'll be third down for Hurricane High School. Third down and 11 on the 42-yard line. Interception, Cottonwood! intercepted by number 29, Parker Stersons. That'll be first and 10 for your Colts on the 45-yard line. Pass is complete by number 7, Brock Simpson. That pass was made to number 8, Nick Bean. And that's enough for a Cottonwood. And off to number 1, Jamal Lomax. That'll be Cottonwood's second down on the 41-yard line, second and 11. Pass complete to number 8, Nick Bean. With the loss of a 1, Cottonwood will start on the 43-yard line. That'll be third down and 12. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by number 14, Aiden Cage. Pass completed by number 7, Brock Simpson. And with that extra point, Cottonwood takes the lead. 14-13, your Cottonwood Colts. We will re-kick. That'll be offsides Cottonwood. We will re-kick the ball. Ball out of bounds, but there really is a flag on the play. That'll be a penalty on Cottonwood for kicking the ball out of bounds. Hurricane High School will start on the 35-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, we will re-kick again. And number 7 for Hurricane takes a kick. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please give a warm welcome to your friend, the new superintendent, Nye. Ladies and gentlemen, brand new superintendent for Granite School District, making his appearance here, supporting your Cottonwood Colts. Carry for Hurricane, right down the middle. There is a flag on the plate. That'll be a holding call against Hurricane High School. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. That'd be 1st and 10 for Hurricane High School. First and 18 on the Hurricane 32-yard line. Hurricane High School brought down by number 74, Ben Solomona. Thank you. Pass complete. Tackled out of bounds by number 29, Parker Sturson's, just shy of out of bounds. Injury timeout on the field. Penalty Hurricane High School. That'll be a 10-yard penalty, Hurricane High School. It'll be second down and 28. For Hurricane High School on the 21-yard line. Fumble recovered by Hurricane High School. That'll be a loss of 3 yards on the play. That'll be fourth down and 31. Hurricane High School driven out of bounds by number 4, Kalen Gray. Bounds. Cottonwood will start on the 38-yard line. That'll be first and 10 for Cottonwood. Flag on the plate. Offsides Hurricane. 5-yard penalty. Gunwood will start on the 43-yard line. That'll be first and 5. Pass complete to number 8, Nick Bean. Which is enough for a Cottonwood. Pass completes to number 8, Nick Bean. Which is enough for a yet another Cottonwood. And off to number 6, Cole Montgomery. There'll be no gain on the play. Brings up 2nd down on the 23-yard line. Simpson sacked in the backfield. Flag on the play. Personal foul against Cottonwood. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. Brings our Colts all the way back at the 45-yard line. Brings up 3rd down. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by number 1, Jamal Lomax, with a great pass by Brock Simpson. And with that extra point, it takes your Cottonwood Colts 21, the Hurricane Tigers 13, with 3:23 left in the first half. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank our friends at Crumble Cookies. Nice night for a nice warm cookie at Crumble Cookies, XS Fitness, and Rhino Linings of Utah. flag on the play. Illegal blocking, Hurricane High School. That'll be first down on the 9-yard line for Hurricane High School. Pass incomplete. That'll be second down on the 9-yard line. Number 5 on that carry, tackled by number 8, Nick Bean. That'll be third down. It'll be third down and 2 for the Hurricane Tigers. Pass incomplete, Hurricane High School. Pass caught by number 14, Aiden Cage for Cottonwood. There is a flag on the play. That'll be an illegal blocking, Cottonwood. That is a 10-yard penalty for your Colts. We start on the 35-yard line, first and 10. laser down the middle of line number two for number 14, Aiden Cage. Pass by Brock Simpson. And that's enough for a Cottonwood. Pass complete to number 8, Nick Bean. That'll be 2nd and 5 for Cottonwood on the 30-yard line. Carry by number 1, Jamal Lomax. And that's enough for a Cottonwood! That'll be 1st and 10 on the 25-yard line with 1 minute left to play. That'll be a pass incomplete, intended for number 4, Kalen Gray. Pass complete to number 8, Nick Bean. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up 3rd down. That'll be 3rd down and 5. That'll be a timeout, Hurricane High School. With 28 seconds left in the first half, we have your Cottonwood Colts 21, your friends from Hurricane High School 13. We also like to thank our friends from Flame 6 Fundraising, Cervillo Fine Foods, and Synchrony's Heating Center. Pass incomplete, intended for number 4. Brings up 4th down and 5 with 24 seconds left in the first half. Field goal incomplete. Hey, With 19 seconds left in the first half, Hurricane High School will take over on the 20-yard line. Carry for that'll be a carry for Hurricane High School to the 33-yard line. That'd be good enough for a Hurricane first down. With 11 seconds left to play in the first half. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown with an interception by number 8, Nick Bean. And that extra point is good. What a way to end a half. That's your Cottonwood Colts 28, the Hurricane Tigers 13. Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, we have the amazing Cottonwood Drill Team, and they perform first under the direction of Nikki Solier, assisted by Matisse Sophie.
I just saw something viral like that. Gotta tell a friend, I just saw something viral like that.
That's your Cottonwood High School drill team. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the privilege of watching our awesome Cottonwood cheerleaders under the direction of Maddie Anderson.
Like a toaster, sorry but I had to fold her, like a pornography poster, she showed her.
Gentlemen, we're about to find out, beyond, of course, our amazing Gustavo Perez, who is the best field goal kicker here at Cottonwood High School. We're going to have a field goal competition. Students will kick from the 5-yard line, and if they make it, they'll have to move all the way to 10 yards back. The last kicker standing wins. And it's good! It's good, and so's the shoe. We got a string of great kickers here, Cottonwood. Another great kick. field goal, no good. It's good enough. Skirting the line. And we're good. Under the goalpost. All right, here we go. Backing up to the 10-yard line. And it's over. Football 3, shoe 1 point. And we're over. No good. To the right. Also no good. Here we go. Backing them up. Here we are on the 20-yard line. And we're good. Here we go from the 25-yard line. With the ball, the shoe, or both go through the end zone, through the goalpost. No good. But participation points for the shoe. Let's give a big hand for your Cottonwood field goal. and gentlemen, your Cottonwood Colts. Let's give a warm welcome to our friends from Hurricane High School, the Hurricane Tigers. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Second half, Cottonwood football. Let's make some noise. On tonight's score, we got your Cottonwood Colts 28, the Hurricane Tigers 13. Catch by number 14, Aiden Cage. Makes it all the way up to the 31-yard line. That'll be first and 10 for Cottonwood. That'll be a big carry by number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'll be second down and 9 for your Colts. Pass to number 4, Kalen Gray. Just shy of your first down. That brings you to third down and 1. Catch by number 14, Aiden Cage, which is good enough for a Cottonwood. Catch by number 14, Aiden Cage, sent by number 7, Brock Simpson. Carry by number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'd be second down and 7 for the Colts. Second down and 7 from the 42-yard line. Pass incomplete, Cottonwood. intended for number 8, Nick Bean. That'll be Cottonwood third down. Third down and 7 from the 42-yard line. Complete by number 7, Brock Simpson. Made it all the way to number 14, Aiden Cage. Cottonwood, first down. Flag on the play. That'll be false start, Cottonwood. 5-yard penalty. Remains first down. It'll be first down and 8. It'll be first and goal for Cottonwood. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by your quarterback, number 7, Brock Simpson. Extra point, good by number 19, Gustavo Perez. And with that, your Cottonwood Colts are leading 35-13 with 9:37 left in the third quarter. At this time, we want to thank our wonderful friends at the Cottonwood Football Alumni and DIF Gym. Flag on the play. That'll be an illegal procedure against Cottonwood. Ball will start on the 40-yard line. Correction, ball will start on the 35-yard line for the Hurricane Tigers. Thank you. That's a tackle made by number 60, Luke Davis. And that'll be a Hurricane first down. Couldn't carry by number 5. That'll gain a 1 on the play of Hurricane. That'll be tackled by number 4, Kalen Gray. Number 9, Roman Kaywood. Number 1 on the carry for Hurricane. Brought down by number 10. That's Curtis Strop. Correction. Tackled by number 60, the mighty Luke Davis. Four on that carry for Hurricane. That'll be enough for a Hurricane first down. Tackled by number 45 for Cottonwood, Sterling Wilson. There'll be a flag on the play. Offsides, Cottonwood. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. That'll be first and 5 for the Hurricane Tigers. First and 5 from the 39-yard line. That'll be 23 on the run for Hurricane High School, which will be a Hurricane first down. I'll bring up on first and 10 from the Hurricane 27-yard line. Thank you. That'll be a Hurricane first down on the 14-yard line. The Cottonwood 14-yard line.
So, no, you're great, man. No, I listen, I know the feeling, too. It's like, I don't want to impose. Impose. That's the point. Don't worry, the mic's down. Impose. That's what. That's what I want. So, thanks, brother. I really appreciate it.
That'll be number 23 on the carry for Hurricane. The gain of one on the play for the Tigers. Bringing a second and nine on the 13-yard line. Number 23 again on the carry for Hurricane High School. Which brings up third down and eight on the 12-yard line for the Hurricane Tigers. Pass is incomplete. Flag on the play. Pass interference defense. It'll be gain of five for the Hurricane Tigers. That'll be a touchdown, Hurricane. Touchdown number five for the Hurricane Tigers. There is a player on the field. Thank you. and the two-point conversion for Hurricane is good. Making it 3:29 in the third quarter. Cottonwood 35, Hurricane Tigers 21. We have a player down on the field. Ball go out of bounds. Ball out of bounds penalty. Hurricane will re-kick. Kid caught by number 14, Aiden Cage. Ball will start on the 34-yard line for the Colts. 34-yard line, first and 10, with 3:22 left in the third quarter. Pass caught by number 4, Kalen Gray. A gain of 3 on the play. Bring up second down and 7. Second down and 7 on the 37-yard line. Caught by number 8, Nick Bean, which is enough for a Cottonwood. Hand off to number 1, Jamal Lomax. That'll be a loss of yard on the play. Coffee. Second down and 11. Cut by number 8, Nick Bean. A great pass by number 7, Brock Simpson. And with that pass, brings enough for Cottonwood. Pass cut by number 8, Nick Bean. Henry Cottonwood, second down and 6 on the 29-yard line. That'll be number 1 at the middle, Jamal Lomax. And that's the end of the third quarter. At the end of the third quarter, you have your Cottonwood Colts 35, the Hurricane Tigers 21. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank our friends at Skin Science Institute, the Collective Academy, Armor Power Coating, and of course, Ryan Flander Motorsports for all the support of Cottonwood football. Pass cut by number 8, Nick Bean. And that's enough for a Cottonwood. Pass incomplete. pass incomplete. Intended for number four, Kaylin Gray. That'll bring up third down. Third down and 10 on the 21-yard line. Carry up the middle by number one, Jamal Lomax. That'll be gain of one on the play. Brings up fourth down and 9 on the 20-yard line. Carry by number 7, Brock Simpson. And that's enough for a Cottonwood. That'll be first and goal for the Colts. Hand off to number 20, Jackson Martinez. Loss of 2 on the play. Brings up second down and 7. Second and goal for your Colts. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by number 20, Jackson Martinez! Hand off by number 7, Brock Simpson. And the extra point is good. Goodbye, Gustavo Perez. With 9:19 left in the game, we have your Cottonwood Colts 42, the Hurricane Tigers 21. caught by number 24 of Hurricane. It'll start off first and 10 for Hurricane High School on the 43-yard line with 9:12 left in the game. Personal foul, Cottonwood. 15-yard penalty. Be a Hurricane ball, first and 10. First and 10 on the Cottonwood 42-yard line. Quarterback keeper brought down. That'll be a gain of one for Hurricane. Second and 9 on the 41-yard line with 8:44 left to play in the game. Pass caught by number 5 for Hurricane. Brought down by number 60, the mighty Luke Davis. Touchdown, Hurricane High School. And the extra point is good for Hurricane High School. With 7:30 left to play in the game, that's your Cottonwood Colts 42, the Hurricane Tigers 28. Thank you. pass kick cut by number 20, Jackson Martinez. That'll bring up first and 10 for your Colts. First and 10 on the 40-yard line with 7:30 left in the game. Pass caught by number 8, Nick Bean. Which is enough for a Cottonwood. That's a run up by number 1, Jamal Lomax. Brings up second down and 7 on the on the 44-yard line. Number 1 again up the middle, Jamal Lomax. Gain of 1 on the play. Brings up 3rd down, 3rd and 6 on the 43-yard line. Right down the line by number 7, Brock Simpson. All the way down to number 4, Kalen Gray. Enough for a Cottonwood. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 14, Aiden Cage. Second down and 10 from the 21-yard line with 4:45 left to play in the game. Quarterback carry, number 7, Brock Simpson. Gain of 5 on the play, brings 3rd down and 5 on the 16-yard line. Pass caught by number 8, Nick Bean down the line. Brings up a Cottonwood first down on the 4-yard line. Carry up by number 20, Jackson Martinez. We're at second and two away from the goal. Touchdown, Cottonwood! Touchdown by number 20, Jackson Martinez! Extra point, no good. And with 3:19 left to play in the game, that's your Cottonwood Colts 48 and the Hurricane Tigers 28. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, a big thank you to our chain crew working the field. Always making sure it's accurate and keeping our Colts always on the line. That'll be first and 10 for Hurricane on the 38-yard line. Flat pass got by number 10. The Hurricane. That'll be a Hurricane first down. It'll be first and 10 from the 48-yard line for Hurricane High School. Thank you. interception called. Interception by number 14, Aiden Cage. Takes it all the way back to the 45-yard line for the Colts. And with 2:27 left in the game, that's Cottonwood 48, Hurricane 28. As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, at the conclusion of the game, please stay off the field and the track. Field and the track for our awesome cheerleaders and players and coaches and staff. If you're wanting to meet your amazing players, please do so at the concession stand at the conclusion of tonight's game. Hand off to number 6, Cole Montgomery, which is enough for a Cottonwood. Timeout, Cottonwood. Just another reminder, folks, at the conclusion of tonight's game, please stay off the field and the track. If you want to meet your amazing Cottonwood football players, please do so at the concession stand at the conclusion of the game. And that'll be Cottonwood taking a knee. And another victory formation for Cottonwood, taking the knee. And that'll do it, folks. And there we have it at the end of the game. That's your Cottonwood Colts 48. The Hurricane Tigers 28 on a balmy October Friday night lights. If you had as great a time as I did tonight, folks, don't forget next Friday night, we have another game of your mighty Cottonwood Colts against Northridge High School. We'll see you then. As the final game of the season to recognize all of our amazing seniors, don't miss it. That's next Friday night, Northridge.